Around the world, economic development, expanding trade, urbanization, and the need for efficient transportation are increasing demand for underground infrastructure. Countries, regions, and cities need faster tunnel construction. In a conventional, non-continuous advance, tunneling is characterized by the alternation between advance and ring building. During advance, the TBM pushes forward with the thrust cylinders braced against the last built ring. During ring building, the erector picks up the segments and assembles the segment ring. Compared with the stop-start sequence of non-continuous advance tunneling, Herrenknecht's new innovation, the continuous advance, increases the speed of tunnel boring machines in soft ground and the tunneling process's efficiency, particularly in longer tunnels, by moving forward while building the rings simultaneously. Continuous advance can be used on all types of soft ground TBMs and for all machine diameters. In a world first, two Herrenknecht TBMs are currently equipped with the continuous advance technology in a high-speed rail project in Europe. TBM continuous advance and precise steering require a slightly extended shield, new innovative hydraulic control of the thrust cylinders, and boosted computing power. In the control cabin, the shield operator uses a newly developed system that supports to precisely steer the TBM with the so-called center of thrust. Now ready to speed up tunneling projects everywhere, Herrenknecht continuous advance is up to 1.6 times faster than conventional non-continuous advance and opens up new possibilities for the design and optimization of the entire processes associated with tunnel construction.